Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today I am discussing about object oriented analysis under design topics. So unit 1. So syllabus, see the syllabus, the structure of the complex systems and the inherent complexity of software and attributes of complex systems and organized and disorganized complexity, bringing order to chaos, designing complex systems and evaluation of object models, foundation of object models and elements of object models and applying the object models. So see the answers clearly. So unit 1 is object oriented analysis and designs. So the structure of the complex system. So the structure of the complex system, only side headings and briefly discussing about the structure of the personal computer. So like CPU and keyboard and monitor and secondary devices, these are called as the structure of the personal computer. The next point is the structure of the plants. So complex multicellular organisms is called as the structure of the plants. The structure of the animals, multicellular hierarchic structure is called as the structure of the animals. The structure of the matter, atoms are connected through electrons and protons and neutrons. This is called the structure of the matter. The next point is the structure of the social instructions. Group of peoples work together to among a common things, that call is structure of the social instructions. This is the first topic of object oriented analysis of design unit 1. The next topic is the inherent complexity of software. The inherent complexity of software is an essential property, not an accidental property. So in this software you have to discuss about four elements. See these. The first one is the complexity of problem domain and the difficulty of managing developmental software, the flexibility possible through software, the problems of characterizing behavior of discrete system. This is the second topic of object oriented analysis of design unit 1. In the syllabus, third topic is attributes of complex system. So there is a five kinds of attributes in complex system, that is called as, one is hierarchic structure. So hierarchic structure is interrelated subsystems, is called as hierarchic structure. Next one is relative primitives. So relative primitives is nothing but repeated arbitrary large systems, is called as relative primitives. Third one is separation of concerns. Separation of concern is nothing but decomposable, can divided into individual parts, that is called as a separation of concerns. Fourth one is common patterns. So common patterns is combination of arguments, is called as a common patterns. Fifth one is stable intermediate forms, is nothing but simple systems, is called as a stable intermediate forms. These five is called as a five attributes of complex systems in object oriented analysis and design topic. See the syllabus. The next topic is organized and disorganized complexity. One mechanism to simply concern in order to more manageable is to identifying. So example, use car. Accelerators and brakes facilitate them. So wide range of devices, namely transport vehicles. So physical structure of the car functions can perform. So this can be forward and backwards, it can move. So in object oriented analysis of design, this having two structures is there, that is called as a class structure and object structure. So the next important side heading is the canonical form of complex system. So this is a pivot is already knows how to fly a given aircraft. Class structure and object structure. The next सब हेडिंग इज रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन टू डिफरेंट हायरार्कीज, इज हायरार्की ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड हायरार्की ऑफ क्लासेस. दिस इज अ स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ हायरार्की ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड हायरार्की ऑफ क्लासेस. सो द लिमिटेशंस ऑफ ह्यूमन कैपेसिटी फॉर डीलिंग विद कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज ब्रिंगिंग ऑर्डर टू चोलोस. अब्स्ट्रैक्शन इज एन expressionality powerful technique. So this is a role of abstractions and hierarchy and decomposition. So abstraction and hierarchy and decomposition. So decomposition is divide and conquer method, and decomposition can be widely divided into two ways, that is called the process oriented and object oriented. So have process oriented is update file, so like this diagram, and object oriented diagram like this master file and master card and file of updates and updates to card and checksum. So algorithm versus object oriented decompositions, this bringing order to Cholos, this is called as Cholos. So the next topic is designing complex subsystems. So designing complex systems is nothing but engineering as a science and art, and these complex systems is a large scale exercises, and these can be using for mathematician blended problems. So the meaning of designs and the importance of modeling buildings and elements of software design methods. So in this designing complex system, the elements of software design methods is notations and process and tools. These three is applying in designing complex systems and the models of object oriented development. So in this object oriented development process, there is a four kinds of models is there: dynamic model and static model and logical model and physical model. See, the structure is class structure and object structure and modular architecture and process architecture. This is the diagram for modeling of object oriented development. The next topic is the evaluations of the object model. So evaluations is also called as generations. So first generation language is 1954 to 1958, and second generation is 1959 to 1961, and the third generation is 1960 to 1970. So in between generation gap is occurred. So 1970 to 1980 is generation gap is occurred. So the next one is object oriented boom. So 1980 to 1990 object oriented boom is occurred, and the next one is emergence of framework 1990 to 1990 towards is today's and towards is emergence of framework. So topology of first and early second generation pro languages and topology of last second and early third pro languages and the topology of last third and generations of pro languages and the topology of object and object oriented pro languages, these all are called as the evaluations or generations of programming language in object oriented analysis and design. Next topic is foundations of the object model are basic building blocks of class and objects, that is called as advances in database and research in artificial intelligence and advances in philosophy and cognitive science. So object oriented analysis is one of the analysis. This can be using four components is there, and also information domain model and behavioral model and function model and behavioral and function and developmental model, fourth one. So next one is object oriented design. So in this object oriented design is a design process These can be using for analysis model created using object oriented analysis is transformed by object oriented design into design model is called as object oriented design model. So in this following components class and also objects and also methods and attributes. So see the structure of object oriented design. This is called as responsibility design and message design and class and object design and subsystem designs. Next one is object oriented programming. Object oriented programming is a programming model. So these can be using for encapsulations and inheritance and polymorphism and abstraction. See the structure is this is called as one of the sensor or one of the people. It's a class and object and methods and properties. This is called as the foundations of the object model in object-oriented analysis and design concept. So elements of object model, there is a four kinds of elements in object model. Elements that is called the abstractions and encapsulations and modularity and hierarchy. Where abstraction is nothing but simplified descriptions and encapsulation is nothing but binding both attributes and methods, and modularity is nothing but consist of dividing a program into modules. Hierarchy is nothing but aggregation. So in this hierarchy is ranking or ordering hierarchy. So hierarchy is nothing but single inheritance and multiple inheritance. There is the two types of inheritance is there. This is a single inheritance. This is moving from single inheritance. So multiple inheritance is one of the rows is seeing in this diagram. So this is a plant. This is a flower. So rose is a plant and rose is a flower. This kind is a multiple inheritance. So in this abstraction, there is a fourth. In this can be divided into four ways. This is entity abstractions and action abstractions and virtual machine abstractions and coincidental abstractions. So in these elements of object model is a minor elements is occurred. That is a three types of minor elements is there. That is called as a typing and concurrency and persistence. These all are called as elements of object model. The next topic is applying the object model. So applying the object model is object oriented analysis and object oriented design is employed to attack the complexity of inheriting in large systems. So in this applying the object model, so there is a some different kinds of elements is occurred. That is called as air traffic control and animations and business data processing and CAD CAD and databases and expert systems, office automations and robotics and telecommunications. So these all topics is called as object oriented analysis and design. So this is the first unit, all concepts of object oriented analysis and design. Okay guys, ఈ వీడియో కానీ మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, అలాగే షేర్ చేయండి, అలాగే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేస్తారని కోరుకుంటున్నాం. ఓకే ఫ్రెండ్స్, థ్యాంక్ యూ.